other brothers and sister, since you have decided to accept Jesus as the personal Savior of your life, and you promise to be faithful with Him, now and forever, we ministers of the gospel baptize you now by the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.